In this video we will talk about pap smear. Pap smear is a screening test for cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is among the most common cancers in the woman. So it is very important to do screening for every woman. It is a very simple test. When to start and how many times it should be done. The pap smear screening test should be start at the age of 25, and after that you have to continue every 3 years till 50 years and every 5 years till 70 years. So you have to do continuous screening till age of 70, or it may be longer also. Now, what is the significance? Cervical cancer is a very common cancer, but the good part is that it has a very long kind of precancerous period in which the screening test can identify whether any kind of situations, precancerous situation, is there or not. And if it is there, then it can be treated at that period also, at that stage also. So the incidence of the cancer is lower. Okay, now the report of pap smear, how it will come? It might be negative, which most commonly comes. It might be inflammatory, in which case you might need some antibiotics, some low risk changes, high risk changes, and cancer. In this kind of changes, like low risk, high risk, and cancer, in low risk you might be followed by various other tests, and in case of high risk or even cancer, you have to go for treatment of that disease. So the cancer can be detected before it develops. So pap smear is a very important test, and each and every woman should go through that. Thank you.